am Dr. Vijay Kumar Patnaik, working as geriatric specialist in Apollo Hospital, Bhubaneswar. I will talk to you about the basics of diabetes, and mostly there are three types, type 1, type 2, and the gestational diabetes mellitus. In case of type 1, is mostly occurring in children and adolescent people, and which are totally dependent on outside insulin injections. In type 2 diabetes, it is prevalent in 90% of the population, and they take oral hypoglycemic agent and or if not controlled with insulin, it can be given. They have to be managed with that. And the gestational diabetes mellitus that is occurring in case of pregnancy should be taken care of, and if not taken care of, it may be a problem and for the mother and for the baby also.